I believe the only thing that's bad is stealing and making money unethically. As long as you're willing to do all it takes to make a good living, no work is sulky. I know securing your financial future may seem difficult at this time of COVID-19 because of the shift in the workspace that the pandemic has brought about. More than ever, everyone is talking about making money online, and it seems the pandemic is really making it important for people to truly come online to make money. If you're desperate to stash some cash into your pocket by doing stuff online, here are 7 cheap ways to start making money. They are in no particular order, and I must tell you, I don't use everything myself. 1. Start a YouTube channel. 7-year-old Ryan is the highest paid YouTuber. He reviews toys on his YouTube channel, which made him $22 million in 2018. Jeffree Star is the number 5 position. He made $18 million on YouTube and has a cosmetics brand that sells about $100 million in products annually. His YouTube fame helped him use his influence to make money online beyond his YouTube earnings. This is becoming a trend, but it's a trend that will last. More than ever, it is easier to put yourself out there and to get heard. Make videos about what you're passionate about. One time, the internet was dominated by writers only, and so most people who could not write had to take a walk. Now, with just a few smart devices, you can convert your passion, whatever it is, into a YouTube channel. You can be certain there are people out there who will be interested in what you have to say. 2. Freelance writing. This was how I started my online business years ago. Having been a fiction writer for a couple of years, I switched to writing freelance for websites and magazines that needed my service. If you have writing skills and creative talent, it's possible to get paid to create online content. I don't do this as much as I used to, but I'm very aware of how viable this income stream is. You can create content for websites and earn over $2,000 per year. Blogger Holly Johnson of Club Thrifty Blog actually makes over $200,000 per year creating content for other websites. That's beside the 6 figures she earns with her blog, Club Thrifty. 3. Create an online course. If you have a distinct knowledge you want to share, you can start creating online courses and selling them on your website or on course websites like Udemy or Teachable. Since the internet deals with information, sharing knowledge is one of the best ways to make money online. If you know you're an expert in a subject, you can convert that knowledge into a course. You'll be surprised there are courses on how to potty train cats, and people actually bought that course. You can sell your course on Udemy, or if you already have your own audience, on your website. To create online courses, study other related courses, find out what people are saying about it, and what problems they're having about the course. Knowing people's problem in that area should give you a direction on what type of course to create. 4. Publish an ebook. I write lots of books and publish them online, especially for clients. So I can say that this is perhaps the cheapest way to set up a business that makes you money online. Here, you almost do not have to spend a dime. You just put in the effort to write your books and publish them on various online distribution channels, like Amazon. You may not become stupendously rich writing and publishing ebooks, but, well, you can become wealthy if you're really determined to. To write books that sell, I always advise that you go to Amazon.com to find books in your genre and study reviews there. These reviews will point to you the kind of books people want to read in that genre. Those are the books you should write if you want to make money. 5. Start a blog. Starting a blog may not make you money immediately, but with dedication, it will make you money over time. There are several ways to make money blogging. You can add affiliate links to your post. You can monetize your AdSense by placing ads strategically on your website. Sponsored posts can help you make money from specific brands. This is popular among review bloggers. You can also sell digital or physical products on your website. You can also use it to build authorities so that you can eventually get speaking gigs, television deals, or big contracts from clients. 6. Do translation work. If you're fluent in at least 2 languages and you want to make money now, you can do translation work for websites and businesses that need translators. This is a good money-making idea for anyone who is bilingual or majored in a popular language in school. You will need to show proof of your ability to translate. So if you have a language degree or experience translating text, you should show samples of your portfolio. Most companies will require a translation test. Keep in mind that you need to be fluent in the languages you're applying to be a translator for, so you can't use translation tools. There are some sites where you can make money doing translation works: Upwork, People Per Hour, SDL, Django, Pro Translating, Translator's Base. 7. Become a virtual assistant. With so many entrepreneurs building businesses online and offline, virtual assistants are becoming an important part of running a business. As a virtual assistant, you'll carry out the following tasks: writing, order processing, bookkeeping, social media and customer support, etc. You can earn money online on websites like Virtual Assistant Jobs, Indeed, or Upwork. You can also reach out to brands and entrepreneurs, asking if they're interested in hiring a virtual assistant. You should also build an active social media presence on Twitter and LinkedIn to help you find new clients. If this video inspired you, like the video. We love you.